These are the two plays that has gotten the Mercer Bears moving on to face the winner of UMass.